I'm in the spirit with the Lord, and I'm at the western shore of Israel at the Mediterranean at the beach. The Lord told me to put my hand on the ground. Quite hear me. On tribes and tongues and nations, hear me, says the Lord. That which has been sown into the earth will testify. At the end of time, it will testify. The earth itself will testify. And champion my cause. And my truth, says the Lord. Things that have been buried will be revealed and testify. I will cause to come forth from out of antiquity the testimony of who I am. And the earth will bear witness. It will bear witness of me, says the Lord. The blood that's been spilled and all that's been shed, all that's been done through the generations, it will rise up in accounting of me. And at the last day, at the time of judgment, it will rise. All things will stand in account, and their testimonies will be heard and known. The testimony that has been buried shall be heard and known, says the Lord. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.